Man, we got the World Series going on right now. What's up, man? It's not looking good for the Astros.
It's not. I'm getting killed for my prediction, man.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, Yankee
them.
Fans was killing me when I went against the Yankees in the ALCS. And now that Houston is down 2-0, oh, man, I'm hearing it from everybody.
And I love it, too. I'm not one of them people that be like, oh, yeah, well, we lost to the team that won it all. No, I want you to get smoked.
Everybody's like, ah, you picked Houston.
Yeah.
Listen, I'm not giving up on Houston.
I mean,
they still got a really good team, but they got to start hitting them.
You going into
they got to start hitting
Washington right now?
They got to hit.
It's gonna be a rough couple of days for them, man. Because and their best two pitchers is already pitched.
Right. So they got Greinke going in Game 3. The difference in this series is that the Nationals have hit with runners in scoring position, and the Astros haven't. That's really what it comes down to. And Astros kind of had that trouble against the Yankees, but they were able to overcome it to win the series. Mm-hmm. They've got to find a way to just hit, man. They get guys on base, and then they're not driving them in. They're not making the small ball plays to really get it going. Their defense really let them down in Game 2, because that was a game that was 2-2.
Ugly.
That was a game that was 2-2 going into the seventh inning, and then somehow it becomes an 8-2 game really quickly. Bergman had two bad games. So I'm hoping that the Nationals kind of got it all out their system in Game 2.
Nah, I want a sweep.
But,
get them out of there.
This is Deontay the Bronze Bummer Wilder, heavyweight champion of the world, and you're watching Real Fans, Real Talk. Live.